Get Juked. It's an Amazon original comedy. The film follows teenage pals Dean, Duncan en DJ Beatroot from Glasgow. Who embark on a character-building camping trip inspired by the real-life program Duke of Edinburgh Award, where foraging, teamwork and orienteering are the order of the day. Eager to cut loose and smoke weed in the Scottish Highlands, the trio finds themselves paired with straight-laced Ian, a fellow camper determined to play by the rules. It will be on Amazon August 28th.
The Highlands. One of the purest places on Earth. Hardly a foot has touched... Wait, who the hell...
Dad! Okay.
Roll I already call. Like it.
Duncan McDonald.
Dean Gibson.
Oh, Jesus.
DJ Beatroot.
This moustache.
I'm going to have your real name.
Real. Just that third one down there. William de Beauvoir.
William de Beauvoir. Oh. What did you tell
him? Told him to go fuck himself.
Oh, nice.
Who are you?
Ian.
I'll meet you at the campsite at 6 p.m.
Be careful, we don't want to get lost in the Highlands.
Oh, he's a Game of Thrones.
Hello, boys!
Is that the Duke of Edinburgh?
Run! He nearly killed us!
We got your weapons.
We're doomed.
I'll make a bomb.
You're doomed?
God,
where's the explosion?
Yeah, the whole point of a bomb.
Mr. Khalil!
Exactly.
I've never seen a murder before. I'm homeschooled.
This is our number one case now.
Yeah, take some of these. You'll feel fucking invincible.
Your generation, you're always complaining, always saying you are really the victim.
Fuck off, granddad!
We have to stop them.
Yeah, low, super high.
You won't what's get up with his outfits? The guy with the head all the time.
We always do.
White.
Let's finish this.
Holy shit! You say jute.
Nothing ever happens in the Highlands.
Oh yeah!
Get you.
So this is the thing we talked last time. About Simon Pegg, that you did, you were never a fan of him because you didn't see so much from him.
I haven't seen much from him.
This kind of humor is the same with the movie about the cops.
Hot Fuzz.
Hot Fuzz, yeah, it's the same kind of humor. It's British. It's very funny. Yeah.
You're doubting Anna?
I think it's better the other one, but.
Okay. You were not impressed by the trailer?
No, it's funny. I think it's funny. It's worth the. Watching, trying at least.
Yeah, it seems a bit original also. Again.
I did
get some.
The morons that we have nowadays.
True.
True.
I got also some bit of train spotting vibe here and there for the way they filmed it and stuff.
Yeah.
So it's funny. You said the guy from Game of Thrones.
The Light Commander. The old man, that's the first commander. I think Get Juked also with the old time hip hop song. The guy in the white outfit has to be a rapper, I think, or not.
I have no idea.
I think he's a real rapper in life.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
He looks familiar.
Yeah, maybe he's a famous rapper, but the outfit with the mustache and the white hat. It's so horrible. Especially, imagine like, okay, you're already from a little village apparently in Scotland, and then also like you're this rapper with like white outfits and a mustache. Like, wow, you have like you got a mate.
Thank you again for watching. Talk and discuss with us in the comments. We mostly react to everything. So like the video if you liked it, of course. And if you're not subscribed yet, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button and help us grow the channel. That was it. Koen, hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista.
See you next
time. See you next week. Ciao, man.